If you're a teenager or younger, you're part of a generation that is being viciously attacked. Since 1973, over 100 million of your peers have been killed through abortion. You're a survivor. Half of you have been emotionally or physically abused, many of you deeply wounded. And media forums have attempted to deceive you. Only two other generations have experienced a similar assault, those of Moses and Jesus. They were chosen by God to establish the nation of Israel and to provide the way of salvation. God has chosen you to play a vital part in completing the Great Commission of Jesus Christ. Satan fears you and hates you and is trying to stop you. But the same God that delivered Moses and Jesus can enable you to fulfill your destiny. The enemy is real, and the battle is real. This generation is targeted for destruction. The question is, what will we do about it? Battles can't be won passively. They require strategy, planning, unity, and determination. God's plan is that His people take His redeeming message to His world. We are called to be Christ's body to our world, to bring hope to the hungry child in India, to the drug addict in Amsterdam, to the broken family in California, and to those crying for freedom in South Africa. We are called to be people of words with action. The Lausanne Committee for World Evangelization is answering Jesus' challenge to take His light into a dark world. Together with Youth with a Mission, Campus Crusade for Christ, Youth for Christ, Operation Mobilization, and others in the church worldwide, we believe that international Christian youth will have a major role in accomplishing total world evangelism. Jerusalem, Israel, Easter 1988. Target 2000 Great Commission Torch Run begins. Youth ignite flames of hope for the world. Now is the opportunity for you to take action with us. You can run the torch for total world evangelism. What you do today can make a difference now and tomorrow. The Target 2000 torch run is just beginning. One torch in Jerusalem turns into two torches, four torches, 8 and 16. And with each runner, the light of Christ spreads. From one torch, thousands light around the world until they reach Vision 89 in Singapore, launching world missions into the next century, bringing the light of Jesus to every dark heart. The message of hope ignites. An explosion of world evangelism begins. The torches will multiply and multiply. Christians, young and old, will join forces and run with torches. A kilometer, 2 kilometers, 10 and 100 in every country, on every continent, mobilizing God's people for total world evangelism by the year 2000. Suddenly, an impossible task has become possible. Every person in our world can have the opportunity to know Jesus because God's people are taking action. You can run a kilometer, 2 kilometers, 10 or more, fanning the flames of evangelism, prayer, Bible distribution, and Christian unity in China, the Soviet Union, the United States, Germany, and Brazil. You can run a race that wins more than just a temporary prize, a race that makes a difference forever.